Metal shop and junior high. That was my first taste of metal. Wood. My dad was a carpenter, so I had a taste of wood at a young age. So it just sort of evolved into this three-dimensional steel and aluminum. And metal. My job where I work is fabricating and welding and things and mechanical. Metal's one of my favorite medias. So is wood. And big. Things just evolve bigger and bigger and bigger. And once you get started into doing something like that, part of it is proving to yourself, myself, and then people expect more. What are you going to do this year, Kevin? What are you going to do this year? So. We can save it, we can fix it, we can. And it's just, I don't know, I just took it further, put it on steroids, if you will. Issa here that's painting the sign, she's been with me for years and is an awesome helper. I can trust these kids, they're old enough, they're savvy enough, to watch on other kids. Yeah. I can trust them with things that are older than their ages. Let's just make sure that the kids transform. They don't have masks, but they keep it in the middle. I just keep feeding it with more junk. Their minds are working right now on what can I make, what can I eat. These kids have all been here before.
Oh, this is cool.
I love our teachers.
Hey, glasses?
What?
Got an adult watching you? Good.
How do you use this?
I call it. idea for the door. I just drew around a car rim a couple of times, and it became a whimsical wavy door.
This is a really cool part of the ride, because these are the man doors. These are access doors for the cement drum. When you have trouble, you gotta get in it. The work on it, get the concrete off, the drum stop turning. And they gotta, oh no, I gotta get under it. See, this holds on. So I figured out, why don't you just use that for a window? And see the wear?
Oh my god.
See the wear? It's very abrasive. Concrete, and it gets very thin up here. So I wanted a honeycomb. And we need that. The light that well, so that's the conduit for the light. This was asking to have a new life.
It opened.
It was a hot point wash machine, commercial wash machine, probably from the 60s, maybe 50s. Ordered that sticker online. I need to clean the glass, but that's how I dealt with the hole in the end. This is a driver end of the cement drum. This is where the transmission hooks on and spins the drum. It's on the downhill side of the truck. Honey.
Natural.
So that was a natural.
And there's an awful lot of creativity on San Juan Island.
Okay. We have to write a thank you. Put your name on here for thanking Kevin, okay?
Come on back.
Thank you.